September 15th, opening day of Missouri bow season. We're here on Schlup Valley. Today we're going to be going after two bucks that we've gotten daylight photos of. First buck is an old buck, crusty buck. We're going to call him Tyner. The second buck is a 14-point buck we had an encounter with 2 years ago. His name's the False Prophet. He'd be a real trophy, and we hope to bag him today. Either one of the two bucks on our head list for opening day. We'll see you in the state.
He went down. Yeah, he is. He went down. He's down. Yeah. Yeah. He's down. Yeah, but I think you got a spine. Jesse, you just killed Tyner.
I shot him way back. It wasn't a good shot, but
I think it was good enough.
50 yards out, I shook him out.
It was good enough.
Tyner. shot, not the best shot in the world. Very small window between this branch hanging down and this tree. I'm up a little too high for an ideal shot that far away. I don't know, we're hoping it was a kill shot. Hoping we got into the spine. We'll see, I'm a tracking mission here in a minute. But that's a hit list buck number two. Number one would have been the Prophet, but Diner's gonna be a nice mature buck down hopefully for Schlup Valley on opening day. Make it 3 years in a row. We'll see what happens. All right, we're about 10 minutes post-shot. Just glanced into the woods where we saw Tyner run in at Luminox glowing bright red about 40 yards in. That was the 100 grain schwacker, Matthew's Creed. Like I said, I shot him far back, but he was about 40 yards away when the shot went off. We just walked it off and it was actually 45 yards away. It was one of those shots I had to take within seconds because it was going to blow the wind right into him. And all that practice paid off today. We're gonna go get the some lights and a four-wheeler, and we'll get that deer out and have it on later for you.
What's going on with the situation here, Jesse?
Well, you can see the Luminox bike to my right here.
Yeah.
Just beyond that is Tyner.
He's a big deer too, isn't he?
He's a big deer.
He looks like a cow sitting there.
I'll be honest with you, got really lucky with the shot. We went back and did a little bit of video shot of that shot. It was really far back, and we hit a vital artery that took that deer out. That's one of those things, it's a one in a million shot. We talked about saying a prayer, God being on our side, and he is tonight, folks. I don't know if he got that on camera yet or not, but there's a BBD right over here.
Hey, it's Jesse. Hey, can you bring up the gut wagon? Yeah, we got a deer down up here. All right, we'll see you in a minute.